If you're only five and you're in eighth grade now, what the fuck is gonna happen with your life, bro? So much potential. We've been in this band since we were all in eighth grade.